Getting back to your rationale for not commenting on the conversation between you and Mr. Comey, there's, it seems to me that what you said is that there, either that is part of a criminal investigation or likely to become part of a criminal investigation, the conversation between the President of the United States and Mr. Comey, and therefore you cannot properly comment on that. Is that accurate?
That's accurate, sir.
What about the